One more time. Hi, everyone. Okay, I believe you are ready now. Let's see. There are small and big triangles. Square. Shake it more and more, please. And there is a parallelogram. Okay, first, let's see what do we make of these pieces. This is a perfectly square. The name of it is square. Wow. 1, 2, 3. We can make a triangle which looks up the sky. What's the next shape? 1, 2, 3. Wow, we can make a rectangle which used for these pieces. Listen to the wonderful story of God written in the Bible. God created the earth with His one word. God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. The light was so good to the King God. God said, "Let there be land." And then, the land appeared in wavering oceans with here's something. From the blue sky, the birds are praising God with their beautiful voice. Oh, birds! Much more. God presented us fragrant flowers too. Wow, cactus man! And according to their kind, He created oh, this time my favorite thing. Can you guess? What's this? Okay, it's frogs. Hello? The last day, God molded clay into His image and poked His life into man's nose. But God was very sorry for Adam alone. While Adam was falling into deep sleep, He took out a leaf with the snake from Adam and made Eve. They were obedient to God and lived happily. But one day, one snake came to them. Snake is whispering to Eve. Hey, look at the tree of knowledge of good and evil. Please eat only one. However, Eve remembered God's word, so she said no. If you ever just walk by, your eyes will be brighter like that. Oh dear, Eve is eating the fruit. Oh dear, no, no way. After reading it, their eyes became bright and afraid of God. They hid themselves behind the tree. God is calling Adam and Eve. They find out they are naked. They can't come to Him. They disobeyed God's word. Finally, they won't drive now from Eden Garden. Not from God, but from other things. People wanted to seek peace and answer. But they were put away from God. And finally, they worshipped their own idols. Without God, their life was filled with sin and despair because they failed into sin and snare. They couldn't find joy anymore. Ever Every day, their miserable life was full of tears and cries. Nothing in this world couldn't console their tears, but our King God had mercy on these humans. My dear, I love you. God loved us so much that he decided to send his only son to this world. Jesus came to this world with a human body and humbled himself. It is God's love why God created this wonderful world. It is God's love why he sent his only son to us, inevitable and earthless one. This marvelous and wonderful love story is born here.
Aduh, salah.